always a pleasure to have Katie here on the show with us. You want to go and check her out? Now it is time, I think, to go out and get a weather report live from the field with Harold Dean Latimer. Harold Dean, are you out there? Harold Dean, what's it going to be?
Rain for 7 days. So get out your rain coat. Back to you, Thurston.
Thank you, Harold Dean. Thank you. You know, Harold Dean has got to get up every morning at 4:30 just to get that weather report in on time. I mean, sometimes Arliss and I would drive into the studio and see him standing out in the field for God knows only what kind of weather.
Hell, I've seen him up to his neck in snow before.
You remember that time that he spotted that water spout over a few village ponds?
Picked him right up and dropped him off in Newtown.
Yeah, he still got that weather report in on time.
He did. All right. Folks, this just in.
Good luck, Midas. Good luck to you. All right, folks, let's go ahead and get to our next lesson.
Oh, I hate to say anything bad about him, you know, son, but you know what?
Not that year before school, I knew it was good. But he came out here and did something. I swear, some people, this world will never change, never change at all. Folks, good.
Oh, shit.